I've heard this, and I want to check if it's true, that if you were not an actor, that you would like to be a librarian. Is that true? Is that your dream job?
Well, I think when I was a kid, yeah, I wanted to. I loved libraries. I loved the idea because I wasn't a fan of school.
Usually, people who don't like school don't in turn like libraries.
Well, I have to defer because I think that libraries, you of your own volition, you get to choose.
Sure, that makes sense.
To your books and what you want to learn. I thought that was extraordinary because I just have this sort of anti-authoritarian thing. I didn't like being told what to read, and the idea of library was amazing because you could just choose, and you know, you checked out your book and they got to use stamps, and I just thought, I want to stamp things and tell people to be quiet. You know, to hush people or shush, and you can hush, you can shush, you can, you know,
it's
whatever.
A wealth of options,
or
yeah.
Just shush up. And now I know there's a whole lot more to libraries, and I still value them hugely, mostly because they're being shut down and they're, you know, I mean, they're being decimated.
It is really sad because it was a place I liked as well, and they were. It was true what you said. I hadn't really thought about this day that you got to make your own choices, which as a kid there aren't many places where you get to.
No, but you got to.
But they still stamp. They still have the stamp.
I doubt they still.
Oh, you're right. There probably isn't a stamp anymore. That's heartbreaking.
Doing the old computer thing, and that was the first time you got to use a computer. Well, I got to use a computer. Was you got your little ticket for your 15 minutes on a big, like, thing.
What did you do the first time you had access to a computer?
I think I don't know. I have no idea. I probably did a CV or something. Do you remember when you had to write out your CVs and you had no talents? You had just
like special skills and you just start making things up.
Like
I can kind of sound French.
Yeah, and you can.
But without using French words.
Yeah, I have a really great French accent. I can horse ride.
Karate.
Those like awful, like I can do ballet, and I did do ballet. I think I got asked to leave.
You got asked to leave ballet?
I think that is one of my. I think I hope.
I think if you left, and yeah, it sounds like that happened.
I think I got asked to leave ballet. There's this great picture that I have, and it's like all these like young slim things doing lovely like pointy foot forwards, and there's me like burst this lovely brown thing bursting out of my. Ballet thing going.
And there's someone in the back of the photo trying to call you over.
And what's she doing?
Well, I'm glad acting worked out. I'm glad we have libraries as a backup. Hopefully they'll stay open.
We'll see.
Yeah, and it's wonderful to have you here. I'm such a fan.
Thank you for having me.
Congrats on the show. Ruth May!